Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we are going to learn about TestProject, which is a free and complete test automation platform. You can use TestProject on any operating system like Windows, Mac or Linux, and we can do test automation on platforms like web, mobile or API with TestProject. In this session and in this series, I'm going to go very basic step by step and we will learn this awesome test automation platform. So let's get started. Hello and welcome. I'm Raghav. I'm a teacher and you can find all my work on my website automationstepbystep.com. In this session, we will start introducing and learning about TestProject. I'm going to go very basic step by step, so do not worry if you have no prior knowledge on any of these topics. I will start from scratch and we will learn what is TestProject, what we can do with TestProject. We will see a very quick overview of the platform and we will also see what makes it unique. And the most important thing is this is a complete automation platform which is free without any limitations, and that is a great news for our test automation community. So to start with, what is TestProject? TestProject is a free end-to-end test automation platform for web, mobile and API testing, and this is the website where you can find everything about TestProject. If I go to Google and search for TestProject, so here we have the link for TestProject. I will go here, and before I go to the homepage, let me go to this plans link. So you can see we have this plans here. I will go here, and here you can see the plans. And here on this page, you can see this platform comes from the Tricentis product family. And as a thank you to the awesome testing community, we have decided to provide TestProject at absolutely no cost. And if you scroll down, you can see here we have the free forever plan, which has everything. You can see unlimited agents, unlimited users, unlimited test execution, and everything here is available for free. Just in case you want something very, very custom and you want to contact the team and discuss about your requirements, you have the option. You can contact the team and discuss about your custom requirements, but I believe you can do all your test automation with the free forever plan. And if you scroll down, you can see some FAQs. Is the free forever plan really free? And it says it is free forever plan for lifetime. Also, if you have questions like, are there any contracts or hidden charges? There are no contracts, no hidden charges. And in case you have a special or a custom requirements, you can connect with the team. So this is the plans page. You can always go to the plans page first and see what are the plans available. And then going back to the home page. And here it says this is a free test automation platform for all. And here it says TestProject is free end-to-end test automation platform for web, mobile and API testing. And we have a link here for free sign up. And then here is a link for a video. If you want to see a quick introduction video, you can go here. And if I scroll down, you can see some features and benefits of this platform. So it is built over open source tools and libraries like Selenium and Appium. It is community powered. I will very quickly discuss about this in a moment. It is Selenium and Appium ready. So all the libraries, all the packages are already installed. You do not have to do any installation or setup. You can directly start using the platform. And then we have add-ons. I will again discuss about add-ons in a moment. If I scroll further down, you can see some more features and some more documentation here. And then here it says it is community powered test automation platform. So TestProject allows contributions from community, and that is what makes it an open-ended test automation platform. The features are not limited. Anybody can contribute. And if you go to the platform here, this menu, and you can see we have add-ons. So if I go to the add-ons page, here you can see all the add-ons contributed by community. And we also can filter by platform. So if I want to see only the add-ons for web platform, I can switch off Android and iOS, and you can see all the add-ons for web platform here. We also have a search box here. So if I search for anything like database, so here you can see I am getting all the add-ons created for web for database. So you can see all the add-ons contributed by the community here. And to create add-ons, we have SDKs support here. So if you go to the SDK page, you can see how to create an add-on using SDK. So all the information is available here. If I go to the homepage again, and if I scroll down, you can see you can create SDKs using Java or C Sharp, and very soon there will be support for JavaScript and Python as well. And here you can see for mobile automation, it uses Appium, and you can do mobile automation on Android and iOS platform. For web automation, it uses Selenium, and you can use it for doing automation on any of these browsers. If I scroll further down, you can see some more documentation and some more features and tools like the recorder, the smart test recorder, add-ons again here, and then the SDKs, and then analytics. So this is a brief overview. If you go to the top, you can see the menu here, and here we have all this platform documentation, blog, forum, and sign up and login links. If I talk about what makes it unique, so the first thing is it is first of its kind of a platform which is powered by the community, and it is a complete end-to-end test automation platform for web, mobile, and API, and it has advanced built-in recording capabilities. And we will see this in the coming sessions. The recording capabilities and features in TestProject is really, really awesome. And whether you are using web, mobile, or any platform supported by TestProject, the recording features is really great. And then the best thing, it is free forever for everyone. If you go to the documentation link, if you go here to the documents, so here you can see we have a very good documentation, and you can see all the sections here. And here we have everything about how you can create an account, how to do installation and setup, the supported environments. And if you are doing web testing, mobile testing, all the documentation you will find here. And here we have a link, what makes TestProject unique. If I go here, you can read more things about this platform. And also you can see here it says this is a software as a service test automation framework that is free forever for anyone to use. So this is really, really awesome. And we have seen what is TestProject. We now know what we can do with TestProject. We have already seen a very quick overview of the platform. We also know what makes it unique, and this is a free automation platform without any limitations. In the coming session, we will see how to set up TestProject platform, and I hope this session was very useful for you. Thank you for watching.